Oh my God, they're dropping the nuclear bomb in Houston, dude.